I think the real risk we have in the very near future is fragmentation, and I'd hate to see that. I also think it's very important that we build something that looks like and is the Internet of Trust, as I would call it. So we need to get trust into the Internet as quickly as possible, and I hope that is the next step.